In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. You are in that in the creation. We ask that your presence only be upon us, and thank you for this holy liturgy, and thank you for this celebration of your entrance into Jerusalem. We pray, Lord, for our repentance, and ask, Lord, to give you the words that you want in order to meet your faithful people, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Please take out one of the Bibles, open up on page 932. In the Gospel of our Lord, as presented by the Lord, the Evangelist St. John, the 12th chapter, the 3rd verse reads, that Mary took upon the very closely boiled spectrum, anointed the feet of Jesus, and wiped his feet with her hair, and the house was filled with the fragrance of the oil. That's a cutting of the and the Phoebe, and the Anderson, Asiri, and Sanani, for Dana, and the Mary Sula, and Masaha, and the Lady, Misha, and Arika, and the Baby, and the Baby, and the Baby, and the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. And that's the example of this in the book here. It's a service in Kelly. So consumed with what we have to do. mean, I have a list. Anybody who remembers, I have a list. I've seen my little list. One of the good things about me, if anybody knows me well, I write very small. Ever since I was a child, I write very small. There's a reason, because I'm too cheap to keep using lots of paper with my own thing. But my point is, I have a list. I've got to get this and I've got to get this and I've got to get this. What I have come to the realization is if someone said, Father, do you have time to read your scripture lesson every day? Yes, I do. Oh, and for a priest, no. Because I appointed a time that I can use just to read that scripture. My morning prayers. I appointed a time. I'm saying prayers for some of you before you even get up. Does anybody here get up at 5 o'clock in the morning every day? No, that's all. Every day? That's not bad. Really? Every day? Now, some of you know that people sometimes say, Father, I need to talk about you. When do you have some time? I tell them between 6 and 6:45 in the morning. Because therefore, I get up and I go walk for 3 miles. I've got plenty of time. And it's not a problem. It would have been years ago, because I would have been walking the street looking like I'm talking to myself. Right? But today, everybody's got these things in their ears. We can't tell the people that are talking to themselves, we're talking to somebody else. So my point is that we have to understand that we're going to have these responsibilities. You have to support your children, right? You have to work. You have to work. Is anybody coming over and giving you for free? No. For sure. Right? So if we know we have these requirements, then it's a matter of scheduling what's important. Just last night, it was a long day. We baptized 5 new people. It was maybe 2 more. We had rest of service. It was a long day. By, 8:15, I get a call from somebody, member of our church, who's not here. Father, can you hear my confession? I said, text it to me. Well, thank God I'm not a really big sinner, because it wasn't a very long text. But the point is, you might say, hey, the man's tired. No, this is what we're here for. I know the story works in stories. You can ask your questions on God, but I can't ever imagine what happens. Okay? Well, let's say you knew someone that's on the verge of committing suicide. Okay? And you figure, I'm going to call up that chair. Right? You call me and say, Father, there's a guy here, or what do you want to do with suicide? What do you think God would say? You think? Talk to me. Can you imagine, okay, when I got a call about the fire, the beer, right? Look at everything. I'm going to help you. Okay, oh, I'm busy now. Really? You need to come now. They didn't tell me. Did you tell me about the words? I'm not afraid of money in that way. The point is that there are times when you have to let the other stuff go. Can you imagine? First of all, that was it. I need to speak to you, and I get the phone, somebody comes to me and the phone, and they say, oh, he's off. He's not on schedule. This really happened. After the minister, his wife said, oh, I'm sorry, he's off, you'll have to find somebody else. Are you kidding me? That's why you become a minister, that's why you become a priest, that's why you become a clergyman, because you're too busy. So my point is that when we put God aside, we put the church aside, we put the Bible aside, we put the prayer aside. In a sense, how are we betraying Jesus? Because he died for us. You baptize in his name. He's constantly trying to help you. He, the Holy Spirit, the Father, the risen saint, the guardian angel. So we have to be careful that we do not betray Jesus. We're not going to say that in verse 12. The next day, a great multitude that had come to the feast heard that Jesus was coming to Jerusalem. The crowd gathered. Now, why did the crowd gather? Okay, let's see if the man is talking. Why do you think the crowd, Jesus had come to Jerusalem before this, right? It's not the first time. Okay, it's not the first time. He's come to Jerusalem. Maybe he's preaching. He's come. But this time, he comes in a triumphant manner. Why do you think the people were there? What motivated? Let's say, they didn't hear from him. He made glasses. They weren't there to listen to his teaching. They heard his teaching before. But to raise a man that's been dead for 4 days, and I want to make sure you understand, 4 stinking days, we have to smell. And we know that because a lot of the sisters said, Lord, if they move the stone, there's a smell. We're going to get him to smell. So Lazarus was really dead. So the people came to see Lazarus. In fact, the Jews wanted to kill Lazarus because people believed the Jews because they had raised Lazarus from the dead. But what happened? What do you think happened to the people? I'll tell you exactly what happened to the people. The people, when Lazarus was raised from the dead, when Lazarus was raised from the dead, 4 days thinking dead, the people were in modern English bedazzled. Spot. Whoa! Oh my God! This guy is dead! He's alive! People, my friends, follow the spark. They follow the spark. Okay, something happens, something that, wow. And they're there. We see it in our political life. We see it in our social life. We see it in our media life. People are, even when I said, oh, that I had a birthday, when I sent you a birthday greeting, I was in, I don't have to say happy birthday. I sent it with balloons. So people are always informed by the stuff. But what's behind the sparkle? The same people, I've said this for years, the same people on Sunday, Hosanna in the highest, blessed is who comes in the name of the Lord. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, 5 days later, the same people are saying, crucify him! Crucify him! Get rid of him! Did they really want to crucify Jesus? Probably not. They were led by people that told them you need to get rid of this guy. So they follow what other people are doing. And that's what happens now is we follow what other want us to do. Gene Bass was here around my age. You were up here. You remember the year, you go back about 30, 40 years ago. Remember when they came out with blowdryers? Well, they were about $500. If that, then they went to $4. Then they went to $500. Then they went to $1,500. Then they got up to $2,000. You could drive a horse with a 2,000-watt blow dryer. Why do you do it? If people are not here, our voices are gone. This makes the money. So people will follow. Those of us that are in my generation, remember when cars would change every year, just enough to let you know that it wasn't the 61, it was the 62. It wasn't the 67, it was the 68. How many of you are into Cuba? Anybody here been to Cuba? Anybody here would like to go to Cuba? Why would you like to go to Cuba? If you went to Cuba, what would you be looking for?
Comes or a high official comes or a movie star comes,
that there is a voter key. Right? There's a voter key. And they will place it on both sides. And there would even be somebody before the person comes out to the people, there's someone telling you who they are. They give them a big, long introduction. But that didn't happen with Jesus. There was no voter key. There were no trumpets or symbols going before him. No announcer barking to the crowd of his coming. Just a quiet God man on a lowly donkey, radiating quiet holiness. So when the people went out, the people that really understood who Jesus was, the people that really loved the Lord, that was enough for their judgment to be there. But the people that were looking, maybe as I'm sure that when Pilate came to Jerusalem, he didn't come in quietly. I was watching the Orthodox Palm Sunday in Jerusalem. Pushing on the spot. Do you remember when you were a child? When it was shining? Okay, was there, before the Balea, the parents, were there people in front, like maybe a band? Marching band, maybe, you know? Okay. In Damascus, okay. In Jerusalem? Band? You know what? Does anybody know what instruments they were playing in Jerusalem? Band! Someone said one time, they said, how come they're playing bagpipes in the Middle East? How many of you think that bagpipes came from Scotland? Put your hand up. They came from Egypt. The Scottish people, God bless them, they popularized them, okay? But bagpipes originally come from Egypt. So Jesus comes in. I mean, today, in procession in Jerusalem, it's because the patriarch's in the line, there's a band, there's people singing, and that's the fact of the patriarch. The patriarch did not come into Jerusalem where Jesus came. Jesus came into Jerusalem very quietly. So we have to ask yourself, what are we looking for? One last question. Is anybody here by violence? This has been connected. From Walmart? Okay. You're quite honest in Walmart? Don't. You cannot find a vitamin where the vitamins are. The vitamin B is next to zinc. So when you point out, what are we looking? I go to Walmart with my common vitamins, about my supplements. Every time I have to say, would you put in a couple of things? But I'm looking for something I'm not finding. I know what I'm looking for, but I'm not finding. So you have